institutional traders will buy at the level. Now, most traders will put their stop loss a tick under the last low, and they will invariably put their stop loss at exactly where the institutional orders are.